Hey YouTube, it's New Life for Jen, or Jen. Today is January 23rd, 2012, and I'm coming on today because it is my 1 year anniversary of hitting my goal weight. So today is exactly 1 year of being in maintenance. My goal weight was 145 pounds. I hit that on January 23rd, 2012. I was banded on March 18th, 2011. So in 10 months, I hit my goal weight of 145 pounds. Today, I was 140.2 this morning. So I am almost 5 pounds under my goal weight, which is great. I've been as low as almost 15 pounds under my goal weight. I've been up here lately due to stress and other factors, but my plan is to get back down into the lower 130s. I felt most comfortable between 130 and 135. Being where I am at now at 140 pounds, I'm not in any different sizes or anything like that. I will say this. Things have filled out in areas that I would like them to stay filled out in. It's amazing what 10 pounds difference will do. When I look at myself in pictures back at the low 130s, I noticed a lot more sagging in areas, especially on my top, and now those are more filled out, and it's almost a good thing, but there's also the counteract of that where I'm not as happy with my thighs and my lower half because whatever doesn't go right here goes directly down there to my thighs and my butt area. So that's why I want to get back to the lower 130s, and I think once I work my way back down there again, I'll literally be able to say, okay, I've been here twice. Is this where I want to be? Because I am comfortable where I am at right now. Very comfortable. But I think for myself, I want to get back down there, see where things are hanging or whatever you might want to say, and make a better estimate at that time. Just because I've had my 360 lower body lift, I am, I believe, 16 weeks post-op for that. So I would like to get back down to the lower 130s to see the best result with that. And then if I don't like myself, I'll work my way back up, you know, to where I am now. But I am completely 100% happy on where I'm at, on what I've accomplished. It's been a long year. Whoever said maintenance was easy was crazy, because this year it feels like you're always, to me personally, it felt like I was always battling a 5 pound marker. I'd go down 5 pounds, I'd go up 5 pounds. I'd go down 5 pounds, I'd go up. So there's not this great joy of hitting different number sets and, you know, different sizes. It's just learning to be happy with what is right in front of you, more or less. And that's a hard pill to swallow sometimes. Because at this point, no additional weight loss is going to make things look any better, or it's not going to change my opinion of myself. So I have to learn to love myself for where I am at right now and be thankful that I made it to my goal weight and that I have maintained it for 1 year. I'm very happy to see what the next year is going to hold for me. Hopefully more fitness aspects of, more or less aspects or goals of what I would like to complete this year. But I just wanted to say a big thank you to everybody and to all my new subscribers. It can be done. It can be done. How bad you want it, how bad you stay on track to get to your goal, not letting foods in too early if you're not at goal, and just the drive and the determination, because it is so worth it to reach your goal. It is so worth it to do that goal dance. It is so worth it to come on here a year later and say, I've been at my goal for a year. It is worth it. So that's my encouragement to you guys, is to get to your goals, do your goal dance, and then celebrate that point of that year every year with, you did it. You maintained another year. And even if you didn't maintain and you went up, learning from whatever mistakes that happened throughout that year, I believe this will just be a learning process for me forever. So, and I am so thankful to have all of you in my journey, and I will talk to you guys soon.
if I talk a little louder, if I speak up when you're wrong, if I walk a little taller, I've been under you too long. If you notice that I'm different, don't take it personally. Don't be mad, it's just a brand new kind of me. And it ain't bad, I found a brand new kind of free. Oh, it took a long, long road to get here. It took a brave, brave girl to try. I've taken one too many excuses, one too many lies. Don't be surprised. Never be perfect, but at least now I'm brave. Now my heart is open, I can finally breathe. Don't be mad, it's just a brand new kind of free. That ain't bad, I found a brand new kind.